아이씨. 아! 뭐야 얘는? 뭐야? 너 뭐냐?
Don't try it. Who the fuck's my money? Hey, don't kid. Hey, child. Don't you ever talk to me like that again. I'll fucking ruin you. Mo tries to fucking DM me. Give me my money or I'll kill you. I said, what? I said, excuse you? He said, sorry, sir. I said, good answer.
Don't breathe too hard. You'll sniff your monitor. And so watch your mouth. You just got disrespected.
Remember that the Bloodthirster shield does scale on the armor that is provided as Rumble right. Play. Here they're gonna rush it.
They were out of mission too.
They don't know.
They have no idea, and it's three mountain drakes. See you later, Baron. That happened in the span of about 8 seconds.
Oh, I.
Let's try. Oh, ooh, hi. Ooh. Where's their boob form? Another one! See, Vlad, this is what you should be doing instead of. You should become a singer. True. Look, I can hit high notes too. Look at that.
Please come into me. What the
what the fuck did I just watch? You know I'm doing it. You have been slain. Shut down.
La Kappa.
So let my passive kick back in. I'm gonna be full health by the time Jinx gets to me. She's not gonna realize it. Full health, baby.
Holy! Every single time.
Check. I can time this. I can time this.
Are you serious, man?
Help me!
I'm dead.
Oi!
That's so sick.
Oh! Oh! I lived! He flashed!
How'd that hit me? Fucking how'd that hit me? Give me the replay. I swear to God, I walk down.
To be honest, if I hit platinum in EU, that's at least rank 3 in NA. I wanna live, please! Saying worth after every death? Dude, saying worth, even if it isn't worth, is a mental thing. And you wouldn't understand because you don't have a big brain like me, but I am smart. So when I die and it's not worth it, I tell myself it's worth it to make my big brain stimulate the thought process that it is worth it, and then I start to think worth, smart, true. Sniped! You already know, baby. Look at that tick. 4. Count to 20, and I guarantee. Ah!
The difference between my games and Dopa's games is, like, Dopa doesn't get camped nowhere near as hard as I'm the most camped player in the world. The whole world knows it.
It's goes to show you, Twitch chat, the most important skill in League of Legends isn't winning lane, isn't winning trades, isn't even being good at the game. The most important skill is getting the jungler to gank your lane over and over.
I believe in Riven.
Oh, yeah, no, that definitely hit me. Yeah.
We got him. Wait, what?
Top really is an island sometimes, you know? Oh my god, I played that well.
He just uses W though, so... No, I can't.
Which way are you going, Pernelli? Which way is... You going? Yeah, I'm sorry, dude. I got the vision on you, so... Just gonna let that expire. Alright, he tried. Yeah, he tried.
Yeah, one of my favorite things about streaming is that, unlike YouTube and other similar platforms, uh-oh.
Oh, I'm dumb.
Okay, I'm not gonna lie, I wasn't sure we were using the Taker.
Can't really do anything alone. Vayne said,
same.
I mean, not Vayne. Even said, just gonna kaboomy me.
Wow, this Zed with the high pure
insults. Very toxic.
Whoa.
Holy shit.
I'll just dive him, you know. That's a fine alternative. He's level 6.
Life is like a box of chocolates. You never know what you're gonna get. But you're allergic to raisins and every chocolate has a raisin in it. But then you keep thinking, maybe this one doesn't. But it does. Oh, that's not good. Overextending against that team comp, huh?
Boys, watch out, be careful. I'm right here. Oh, been spotting much?
And just like that, we're back in the game.
Now there's the Nunu. Like I said, like he needs- Oh, wait a minute. Dude, your place is not here, bro. Your place is not here, bro.